So we start the proof of this half an hour, 35 minutes, so maybe we will not finish. We finish tomorrow. But we want to get this composition. Okay? So we have a lemma. A, so A is C M by A. A, and A are self-adjoint Hermitian matrix. Non-negative eigenvalues. Non-negative eigenvalues. The eigenvalues different from zero are the same. So there are some eigenvalues, positive eigenvalues, that are the same for both matrices, and then there are some zeros. And then we can have that AH and AH. They are the let us say that AAH and AHA have the same rank. Then the phi lambda and so that application we saw before, they save so if you have BW, this is phi lambda G, phi lambda lambda. And lambda is different from us say that we are AAH. B is equal to lambda B. We know that lambda is here. We know that lambda is here. And then I know that AAH. B. It is equal to lambda square. This is Hermitian product, so this is lambda square square norm. But this is also equal to AHB. The one different from zero are the same because of the previous result. The result of the previous 1 hour. Because there are A, B, and B. And the one different from zero. But this practically we already proved this. But I want to repeat. Why? If you remember, A, V, let us assume that A, V is different from Z. V, of course, different from Z. Let us assume, yes, I will do the proof for this equation. Is equal to the kernel of AAA. Because to say this, it amounts to say that this is equal to zero, if and only if this is equal to zero. And what is the rank of A is the dimension of the image of A. Dimension of A, B, such that B belongs to C, N. Okay? And so no, sorry, yes, the rank. But the rank of AAH is equal to the dimension of AHD. We are doing this for AHD. B, such a B, C, N. Okay? But you know that N is equal to the dimension of kernel of A plus the rank of A. The same n, since you start from the same space, is equal to the dimension of kernel of AHA, that is the same because the space is the same, plus the rank of AHA. Since these two spaces are equal and the dimensions are equal, these are not equal because this lives in Cn. This lives in Cn, the space. Now these are numbers, these are equal. But if you take not the numbers but take the image space, they are not equal. They are dimensions, they are because they are n minus k, n minus k, and k was the rank of the original number. Okay. Then, now, what was phi lambda v? Phi was in A, E, the eigenspace lambda of A. Of course, you can do similar proof that the we prove this equality, but it, same way you can do the other one. Now, a lambda of A, H, A. Then this was lambda to minus 1 half ah take V and W in this case, so let us spaces, this one and the one relative to AHA, that is, they are not only isomorphic, because are isometrically isomorphic. This is the difference. Okay? So this finishes this one. I think for today I will stop here. I will stop before, because not to speak the final proof in half an hour. before to stop, just a brief report. We want to prove now this, the composition we almost did. We want to just finish with the construction of this suitable phase that will give this decomposition. Then, tomorrow we have 3 hours, maybe it will be 2 hours and a half because I will come later. But we have to finish this and it will take 30-40 minutes. Then we will give, we will fix some things some little things we left back in the course. And also we will make a very striking parallel between complex numbers, the composition for complex numbers, and the composition for metrics. For example, we speak tomorrow about also about so-called polar decomposition. And we will make strict parallel between complex numbers. And more or less this will be the end of this. There are many other things that could be told, but we